In the table that you see here, you have the name of Rabbi Pinto, it is Pinto, and his first name, Yoshiyahu. Appearing in the best meeting in the Torah is the story of Yosef. Amazingly, as it is known, that Rabbi Pinto's full name is Yoshiyahu Yosef, appearing also here with the Yud of Pinto. Now the story, if Yosef, coming here many times the name Yosef, serving in Egypt with Pharaoh, no doubt that like Yosef in Egypt, helping Bnei Israel, preparing the way for them, the same thing, Rabbi Pinto, as it is known, is great things that he is doing to help Bnei Israel. So no doubt that those people wanted to cause him damage, like the brother of Yosef, will get their punishment. But let's assume they will do tshuva and realize the greatness of Yoshiyahu Yosef Pinto, which appears here, as we said, in the story with Yosef in Mitzrayim.